Hi guys. Number one, I have a new tripod, hence why you're a bit more elevated. Number two, I thought I'd film what I got for my birthday craft style haul kind of thing. First for my birthday, I got my new tripod, which means I'm going to be able to craft with you now, or you're going to be able to craft with me now. Which is a little bit more interesting. I'm still working out how this all works because I'm still watching it through the camera because that's what I'm used to doing. Because my tripod was so little. But now it's a lot bigger. I don't need to do that. I can just do it from watching this. And I'm trying to make sure if the mat's in frame, as long as it's on the mat, you guys will be able to see it. Happy days. So yeah, let's do this. If it all goes wrong, I'm really, really sorry. Let's give it a go. So the first thing I got was from Asda. I know most of the places where all my birthday stuff came from, so I can tell you and how much they were. But it's just this like police tape, and it says "Love Scene" on it, and it was £1. I just thought it was really cool, and my partner got me that one because he's amazing. But yeah, not bad for £1. It is a shiny one, but meh, I like tape. What can I say? The next things I got were some stickers. I'm just trying to gather up all the stickers together that go in the right sets, if that makes any sense at all. I think that's the ones that go in the set. There is some of these missing, so I apologise for that one now. And if you hear some crashing, it's because mine and my partner's hamster Rodney is on the loose in his ball, and he's not quite got the hang of it yet. But that's these some Disney stickers. These ones obviously you can't see very well, but it came with a big sheet like this. So there's loads on this one, and it also came with some single stickers. But thanks, Rods. For the life of me, I can't find them. And I've checked everywhere, but these were £1.49, and my favourites are Bambi, oh, Bambi, Thumper, Mickey, Minnie, and look at the little Olaf. He's so cute. But yeah, they were from B&M for £1.49, something like that. Next stickers I got a lot of stickers, can you tell? Were these cutesy butterflies. And they were £1, as you can see. Oh, can you see that? Yeah, you can see that. Sorry, my hamster's right by my feet. I then got a blue set. Oh, focus, focus. A blue set that are holographic. They also are like kind of dimensional. I'd rather not open them to show you, but yeah. They were also £1. I then got this set of pink ones. Sorry for the glare, by the way. Which again were only £1. I got these from my local like Aladdin's cave kind of shop that has everything and anything. My favorite one's this one here, and they also stand with their wings standing up. And then this blue and green set, which again was £1. Those are my stickers. No, it's not. A lie. Because labels count as stickers. I then got this pack of write-on labels. Sorry, the 30% cheaper stickers upside down. And these were from Lidl's for 56 pence. They were originally 79. And there's 10 in there. Let's have a look. So that's the labels that are on there. They're all the same. They're all this beige colour. But I really, really like them. And they've got like this one's got a little crown on it, and I thought that was really cute. So yeah, that's those. This is so much easier with a bigger tripod. Love it. And the same sort of design as these. Well, not the same design, but the same sort of stickers. Same place I got these stickers from. I got these ones. Now I have written the alphabet on myself, so I've got some half heart alphabet stickers. But this is what they normally look like. This here. And I've just written alphabets on with a silver pen. But I also got 10 sheets of those. I don't know where the rest of them have gone. I'm useless with things like this. I lose everything. And again, along the sticker theme. Oh, they were also 79 pence. These ones were 79, these ones were 56. And they were from Lidl's. And my partner got me those. Not really doing very well at this. The next thing is this, like, sticky back, like, material, which my partner got me. There's quite a lot on each roll, as you can see. And he got me this floral design one, which is uber pretty. And this one. Can you see that? Yeah. And you can kind of see the texture marks if I hold it that close. But these were, again, from Lidl. Sorry, I found a strand that's coming off. Yeah, these again were from Lidl's. And they were £1.49 each or two for £2.50. So I got two. Next, I shall move on to... Oh, I don't know. Move on to... Basically, now I'm just going to do a grabby kind of thing. Because it's kind of easier for me. So yeah, I'm just gonna push these things up a little bit and hope they don't fall off my desk. The next thing I got was this tissue paper from Card Factory for 99 pence. There's this design and this pink dotty design. There's seven sheets. There's three of this one, four of this one, but they're just for me to decoupage with because I find it easier to, no, deco mache, I think it's called. It's easier for me to use this than it is decoupage paper. Because they're basically the same thing, one's just a little bit thicker. The next one I got, this one was actually from my very good friend for my birthday, but it's pink with these white roses on, and I think that this is absolutely stunning because they're not solid like white roses. They have like the proper detail to them and they're just stunning. And again, this one is seven sheets for 99 pence. My good friend also got me this, like, suitcase type feel box with this kind of clasp. It's quite big, which is where I store my 3D thingamas, for cards and swaps and stuff. Because, yeah, I'm gonna be adult and I'm gonna do swaps and stuff now. Yeah, there's that. I'm going to take that one off camera because it's quite big. But that one was £2.49. I then got some dies for my birthday, which I was dead chuffed about. I got two from Trago Mills, which I'll show you with the rest of the Trago Mills stuff. And I got two from Crafter's Companion, which I really couldn't recommend more. Because, especially for joining their club, when you join their club, immediately you get 250, like, little club points, if you'd like. Loyalty points, I think they call them on there. Which gives you, like, depending on how many points you have, is dependent on what your postage will cost. Like, mine is only £1, because I'm in a Bronze League type deal. But yeah, so... I would recommend shopping from there, and they're really fast on delivery. And if they're not, they'll tell you. So, do you know what I mean? Pretty good. But the first one I got, I've written on what they come from. They're for my diamond press. But there's bunting dies, and there's three in there. Oh, which are these three. So I really like this little itty bitty one. So cute. And then there's a medium and a large. Which are perfect for what I need them for. So there's those. And I had a £5 coupon from them. So I only paid... I don't remember how much I paid. I think it was something like £1.16. Because of the coupon that I got. But with their club discount, they would have been £3.99. Or £4.99 for those without. Then I got these tag dies. Which on the packet says tag dies. And there's five of those. It does say on the packaging, you only get three. Don't believe that. I thought I'd only get three, ended up with five. There's only four here because one's stuck in there. Let's see if I can wheedle him out. Come on. Yeah. So that's that one. He's proper tiny. He's like no bigger than the top of my finger. So yeah, that's how small that one is. So cute. But again, perfect for what I need it for. It's just to make my own embellishments, which now I have a big tripod, I can show you. Sorry, this one's probably going to be quite a long, sort of chatty, excited haul, because I am dead excited that my lovely hubby went and got me a new tripod. So I'm probably going to go on about it for ages. The next... Oh, no, I'm not doing that yet. What am I doing? Oh, yes. I have a big bag of stuff beside me. Found that other pack of stickers. It's with my other stuff. So that's what they look like in the plane. Yeah. 79 pence. Bargain. The next things I got. This is the stuff I now got from Trago. So, yeah. The next two things I got were these adhesive gems. As you can see, 99 pence a pack. And I got this purple and magenta set. This one here is like a magenta, well, it's like a deep royal purple, not blue. And I also got this gold set. This one is a bit more like paler than what it's showing up. And that is a real yellow gold, not coppery as it's showing up. Ugh, this camera's not great. But yes, I got those two. Oh, I've missed some stuff that wasn't from Trago. Damn it. I'll show you these bits first, but they came from Trago. I got these two for my birthday from my good friend, which are just... They're actually tags, but they have, like, stuffing inside to stop the bows from falling. But I'm going to use them in my scrapbook because I think they're pretty. And they are from the Card Factory Deluxe range, and they were 50 pence each, or 49. It's 50 pence to me. I also got these two butterfly sets. They make 3D butterflies, and this is what they look like. So they're die cut, so you don't have to fussy cut around them, because I hate doing that, I can't do it to save my life. But you stick this one on there, makes 3D butterfly. They also include foam pads, and that is what colour sheets are in there. So there's an orange, a pink, a cream, and like a lighter pink. But there's 8 die cut sheets, so there's 4 designs, 2 of each, plus sticky foam pads. And that one was £3.99, and I also got it in the blue. And I got it in the blue because I really like this one. So I'm not going to use them all for 3D butterflies, I'm going to use some for scrapbook layouts, but that's the colours you get in the second one, which is a grayscale, a turquoise, like an orangey off cream sort of colour, and a blue. So that's those. They were both £3.99 each. And then, as I was checking out at the till, this is where it all went wrong. I only went to buy these, and I found these. They are just fine liner pens. They're quite cheap. They cost me 99 pence. Or 6. Is it 6? Yes. But the reason I picked these up, they're not your common or garden circular fineliner. They're like an oval shape. And the nib on them, oh, there we go, is so fine if it's going to focus. It's, drawing on myself. So fine. And I only want it, I only needed the black, but my hubby will use the rest of the colours. I only bought them because sometimes when I'm stamping, like at the moment my stamp pad's drying out a little bit, and I don't have any vegetable glycerin, so yeah, I outline them in these and it does the job. So yeah, they were 99 pence. Got some washi tape. Yeah. My partner did also get me 21 rolls of washi tape for my birthday, but I can't bother to dig them out. But this is what they're like. They're all different designs like these. And there is 3 approximately 2.5 meters. And they are 15
I can't see.
Yeah, 15 mil each. So they're 1.5 centimetres that way, 2.5 metres in length. But yeah, they're the designs of those. And they were 99 pence. They're not genuine washi tape. I will show you what I mean. They have a shiny coating on, but the designs are just wicked. So this was the last pack that my partner didn't get me, so I got it for myself with birthday money. I also got this with birthday money, which is just a turquoise tissue paper pack with these sequins, flower sequins, because I'm going to practice making shaker pockets and stuff. And these gold foiled stickers, and again, only 99 pence, but there is only 5 sheets in this one. But for what I want this colour tissue paper for, that's fine. I don't need any more of that. Because I will just hoard it for the rest of my life. Right, now we are definitely on the things for Trago. I'm definitely sure about that now. So the first thing I picked up was this Star Punch, and it's only a mini tiny star, but I don't have one like this. And yeah, this was 89 pence. Brilliant. Love it. I then picked up, sorry, I'm making a lot of noise back here. These Royal and Langnickel. Oh, you can't even see what I'm showing you. Set of brushes, 15 brushes for £2.49. Didn't pick them up for the fact that they were brushes. Picked them up because they have glittery handles. There's a fan brush, square brushes, pointy brushes, angled brushes. Sounds like I'm talking about makeup brushes. It's really not paint. But yeah, they all have like little collar tips, which I thought was really cute as well, which matches their little glittery handle. So yeah, I picked up those. I picked up some sewing scissors for £4.65. Looks like 66, it's 65. But yeah, I just needed a genuinely sharp pair of scissors, a new pair, because I ruined scissors. And they are 5 inches long. If I'm right. Yeah, they're 5 inches altogether. So the blade's not 5 inches. The whole scissors are. So yeah, that's those. I also picked up some decoupage paper. In Paris, it's called. It's 8 assorted sheets for £1.39. But these are the designs on there. This one I find a bit confusing because I would say that's 2 different designs, but it's not. I love this one. And then this one is the only one in colour, but it's so, so pretty. And that's what they look like. And they are 25 by 35 centimetres, which to me and you is about A3, just slightly smaller. I then got these extreme light cutting strips because my cutting mat on my paper trimmer is getting a bit icky and gross. So I bought 2 new ones for £2.49, which is lots cheaper than places I've seen online. I then got the Paper Mania Capsule Geometric Mocha Stickers. Or elements, which comes with some gemstones, some enamel teardrops and chevrons, some wooden arrows and chevrons, and these enamel hexagons. Oops, and they were £2.89. I then got this Paper Mania Bellissima Alphabet Sticker Sheet, which was £2.85, but there's 58 pieces on there. I will use these for very special occasions because there's not many and it's only single-sided, but they seem like quite thick and quite nice. So that's those. Picked up a glow stick for 99 pence by Prick. Or as school kids call it, Prick. But yeah, it's a generic glow stick. Not much I can say about that one. I picked up 2 pots of this. Oops. Ducrafts Artiste. Is that how you say it? Artiste? I'm going with it. Acrylic paint, one in sea spray, and one in conifer green. And they were 79p each. Oh wow, that's cheap. I like that. But their range includes, 68 colours, 12 metallics, 5 pearls, and 5 speciality mediums. I have 3 of these paints now, they're pretty good. I have a red one, which is like a pillar box red. Because yeah, this is to go with that tissue paper. I then picked up some sequins. Again, going to try shake pockets, so I need sequins for that. So I do put them on my scrapbook layout singly. And they were 80 pence each, and I got a silver, purple, and a gold. Again, that's showing up blue on camera. No, it's royal purple. Like, deep, deep purple. I don't have anything close to hand. It wouldn't show up anyway, so that's a silly thing to say. But there's approximately 1,200 in each pack. That's a lot of sequins. Okay, second to last thing I got was in one of those goodie bag type feely thingamabobs. First is this Stick It glue stick. I don't know if this is gonna be much cop. Certainly doesn't feel like it. My hubby will find use for it somewhere in our home. So yeah, came with that. Then it came with, and it's Forever Friends themed, and it's a deluxe card pack. But I like the stuff that was in it, that's the reason I bought it. And this was $15.99 for all of it. So it's these 3-pack of coloured sticker sheets. I believe they're clear stickers, which is great for me. But there is this one with bears and hats and stuff. There's this one with the bear. Oh, this one with the bear with bubbles. And then it's got like a number sheet with the bears holding the numbers. I love the Forever Friends bear. It's like, how could you not love this chubby little yellow bear? It's gorgeous. It then came with, trying not to tip things over. Terrible for tipping things over. Can't see. 5 die cut message tag sheets. You still can't see that. It's silly. But it comes with like numbers and they're silver foiled. But it also comes with like the fifth. Like, so if I was writing a fifth, it comes with the if. You're the best, auntie. Comes with everything you're ever gonna need. And then some tags and stuff. A lot of things like this will go in a little bucket beside me to make embellishments with. And some of it will probably go in my little giveaway boxy type jobby thing. Because I won't ever use it. It then came with some sparkly brads. Some little mini type ones. And they're pastel colours and they're glittery. That came in the bag. I'm having to do a lot of stretching today. Then came with this wooden stamp. It says for you. That's pretty cool to come in a goodie bag. Came with this wooden stamp. I think this one's adorable. And then it came with this little tiny mini one, which I think is just the stinking cutest. And I don't have a stamp this small. Not a wooden one anyway. I don't have many wooden stamps, to be honest. Then it came with these 2 sticker sheets. They are 3D. They came with like extra rhinestones as well. And this one's called Birthday Treat. Because, Then it came with this one, which is called Party Time. I really like the little star rhinestone thing, adorable. Oh, I've just noticed that's glittery. Oh, it's so stinking cute. I get excited over little things. Then came with this pack of free Paper Mania water, dual tip watercolour markers in a baby blue, baby pink, and the tan sort of colour that the bears are. So I guess that's what they're for, the stamps. If I like these, I'm going to try and get a full set, because I do love me some watercolour. Also came with this little tiny mini ink pad. That I've tried this because I wasn't sure because of this if it was brown or not. It is brown ink. It's really good ink as well. It does say bespoke ink pad. But I wouldn't have thought for something that's this small, it would have done much. It does! It's actually really good. Then came with this 5-pack of A6 cards. And on, I don't know if you can see that, it's got a little embossed bear that's writing for you on there. I probably won't use these card blanks if I'm honest. I'm not sure yet. I'm hoping to, or try to anyway. So that's that pack. Running out of room. It then came with this pack, which has little love hearts on it, and it says with hugs and kisses with a little border frame. Again, there's 5 in there. Then there's, this is the last pack of cards, which has a stack of presents here, which you can kind of see. And again, there's 5 in there. It says, add a real personal touch to your card with this gorgeous collection. Combine these A6 white embossed cards with Forever Friends elements of your choice to create an instant professional finish. Yeah, that's kind of cute. And then, this is what I really got it for, to be fair. 6x6 paper pad. Oh, sorry, I'm going to cough. which is called Party Time. And there is 50 sheets, 10 designs. So there's 5 of each sheet. That's right. And it's 160 GSM. I got it for this one here. This one here. And this one here, because I really like them. But I can make use of the others that I've got in here. As I said, I do love this cute little bear. But that's what the stars one looks like. I'm not going to open it on camera because we'll be here forever. And I've already been talking for a long time. The last things I got for my birthday from Trego were some more dies. I'm just laying them out in my hand because this one's got many pieces to it. Okay. First one I got was this 7-piece die set of buttons. I mean, it's from the X-Cut mini dies. The button one cost me £1.69. I'm not going to hold them up too long because I'll lose them. I'm terrible for losing small dies. And then I got this one here, which if I can open it, I will show you. This one here, which creates 3D butterflies, which I have used, I have tested this one. Hope it's gonna come off. There we go. That's what it die cuts out like, so that you can make little 3D butterflies. I'm just gonna stick that back to my shelf. But yeah, thank you for watching very muchly. Please like and subscribe, and hopefully I can film more regularly now. And, oh, something's gone wrong with my camera.